Let's go. It is beautiful. Oh, and it is true.
Sorry. Peter.
What's up?
Can I say something? Please don't give up your day job.
Ah, hello, welcome my fellow survivors. This is Pete with another 7 Days to Die episode. And in this episode, me and Jack, we're gonna continue to survive. Basically, as you can see, we did a bit of upgrades here. We got some items, we got a little sofa. We've painted a little bit, we got a nice going fireplace. We rearranged this area here. Just to make it more beautiful, because it's fantastic. Let me switch this off, by the way. And we have something to show you. We've got TV here. It's beautiful. Hang on, let me just double check. What's on the telly today? Let's switch it on.
Hey, what is that?
Oh man, not again this guy.
This is Pete coming back with another 7 Days to Die tutorial.
It's beautiful. Now,
this is gonna be very
Oh,
amazing.
It's my favorite TV very, show. Very, oh, very it's on YouTube, by the way. You have to subscribe. Okay, let's switch the telly off. Anyways. Okay, let's go. So let me show you, we've been doing a lot of grinding. As you can see, it's day 24. And yes, I promised you that we're gonna go through the day horde 21, but it wasn't ready. We wasn't ready with the base or anything. So this is our living area now. It's a bit plain, but we're gonna make it beautiful. We're gonna decorate it a little bit, and you know, it's gonna be fantastic. We may have some awesome items here. I don't know yet what we're gonna put in here, but it's like a little living area. Jack started to do, let me just take a torch because it's still. So this is a corridor that would lead us to the garden, but the garden isn't yet ready. Let me just put the torches up here so we can see a little bit. Yes, so it's fantastico. It's not yet ready, but what is ready is gonna be the horde base, and it's the most beautiful place. Jack, come on, let's go. We're gonna show them. How are you doing, Jack?
I'm lost.
Okay, so this here leads us to the horde base. And as you can see, I decided we're not gonna cover this area because it's just gonna take too much resources, as this is pretty much through the whole street level. It's just too long, you know? It's just too big tunnel here. So I've added some torches and stuff like this. With Jack's help, I was able to, you know, accomplish this build. It's still quite raw, and we will make it look prettier. But for now, this is it. So this is like a little room here where we can, you know, put some stuff in a storage chest. And let me just show you real quick. You see? We even painted that. Come on, Jack, let's go back. I wanted to show them the horde base from the ground level.
I will close it, don't worry.
Ah, okay. Okay, and then so what's happening? So you come out from here, from the base, and then this is the entrance to go up outside so we can, you know, repair and scavenge the zombies after we kill them. And this here leads into the horde base, and so that's basically the horde base. We've got a little stash over here, but we can't paint it yet because you need to have some special perks to paint with a different lovely colors and everything. So this is what we managed to do so far. So the idea is, on a horde night, when they come over, they're gonna be like on top of this, and we can shoot them from this area. Now, because the zombies don't attack down, we are pretty safe in here, and in the morning when the horde night is over, we can go and collect all the items from these zombies. Anyways, let's go and scavenge a little bit, Jack. Let's visit the hospital. It's gonna be beautiful, I promise. You will love it. Jack found a mining helmet the other day. Jack, do you have that mining helmet with you?
Yeah, but it's not for me.
Oh, you need to take it. I will wait outside for you. Oh, Jack, I'm hungry. Let's go beforehand. Let's go and collect some berries, you know?
I have corn.
No, we need some more berries, bro. Do you know how the berries look like?
Like berries, man.
Yes, and they are very, very, very good.
Ah, there it is.
Oh, hello.
Like kill him.
Come on, Jack, let's go in the woods.
I want to kill him.
And look around as well for some birdness. Because birdness are very, very, very good for us. And I am gonna cook our dinner. I'm gonna prepare some dinner. Because...
Right. There is a zombie here.
Piggy will give us some food, so we can eat some proper food today.
Oh, I found gas. Nice.
More gas is very good. I'm skinning that zombie. Just be careful.
Jeez. Oh, wait.
What?
It's I don't know how did you call it.
Oh my god, there is a deer.
Oh, that's the one, exactly. Hold on.
I've got it. I'm on it. It's gonna be hard to catch. These mother truckers, they are very, very hard to kill. Because they run around.
And the zombie. Two zombies. Oh, I'm not going there, sorry.
Don't worry, I'm on the track. I've got that deer, Jack.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. We're gonna have so much meat, man. This is some crazy. Crazy psia buszka type shit. I wasn't even expecting that we're gonna get so much meat today. We meant to go and scavenge and Dude, there is another deer! I'm gonna try to get that one too. Man. How many?
I've got just 4% left of my lifetime.
Don't worry. Oh man, I'm getting good at this. I've got another deer. There is a lot of zombies around me.
Come on.
But I don't give a shit about them. Because they are some crazy next level psia buszka type shit.
Right. Got meat, got fat, got leather.
Ah, this is so beautiful, Jack. Don't worry.
Something. Kill him. Oh, there's a big mama here. There's a big mama.
Don't worry.
Oh.
You got him?
Ah, Jesus.
Did you die?
Yeah. Take my backpack.
Jack, there is some zombies in here.
I know. You look after the zombies and I'm gonna search the place.
Well, you need to provide me with some life. Oh no. Jack,
come on,
let's go. Oh, you crazy psia buszka. Come on, go outside, Jack, go outside.
I'm trying.
Remember, I have no lights. So for me, it's very...
Headshot.
Yep.
Hold on, because I have so many stuff inside my inventory that I cannot scavenge anymore.
Yep, same. There's a lot of zombies, man, so be careful. I'm going in from the base level.
I need to find the way out, man. On my way.
I'm sick.
You're sick?
Yeah, because of the zombie.
Why?
Because of the zombie. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Man, there's some crazy psia buszka type shit.
Come on.
Oh man, we got so much stuff. I'm gonna start cooking that meat, by the way.
I've got plenty of meat.
Jack, I need some of these eggs you have. Jack.
You want my eggs.
I just want your eggs, man. I just want your eggs, man.
My remote control doesn't work anymore. I don't know why.
Okay, drop these eggs, huh? Because I'm trying to cook. Can you see me now?
Yes.
Good. Give me some eggs. I want your eggs.
I want your eggs.
Whoa. I want your eggs. Psia buszka eggs. I want your eggs. Whoa. Come on, sing with me. Whoa. I just want your eggs. For real. I wanna cook them and make some good meal. Let's scavenge some more. Jack, are you outside?
Not just yet.
I see your ass. It's so beautiful. It is so beautiful.
I am now.
Ah, it's so beautiful. Okay. And now I have a mining helmet, so I can do a lot of beautiful things. Okay, it's so fantastic.
Okay.
Now we gotta be careful because sometimes in the morning there could be like a horde of zombies going in.
But I hold your back anyway, so.
It is good. And remember to look around for some bird nests and stuff like this, you know? Because this shit is pretty useful to us. I think it's this direction. And there is a zombie out there. We can just bypass him. Ah, bird nest is beautiful. Was that a bird nest? No, that wasn't. Okay. Alright, let's go inside. Was there any zombies last time inside, was it?
There was, yes.
We have to be careful. I'm inside here. I'm gonna search those fridges.
I think I already searched them.
No, you haven't. I just looted them now. We've got some beer.
Okay, there's those safe that I told you before.
Yeah.
I'm gonna smash it.
Wait. I got miner 69er. Relax. I'm gonna get it pretty quick. You go and scavenge something more. Jesus, I thought that was a zombie. And that's just you. Okay. Relax. Okay, we have some pistol parts and magnum parts and some paper. Okay.
Okay.
Books? No books, just paper. Did you search the cabinets? You haven't. I'm just taking everything, man. And dude, come on here, let me just show you this. You see this chair? Look, let me just show you. You destroy the chair like this, and you get leather from it. You know? It's good for you. Okay, so, have we been here already?
I was, but I didn't look anything because there was lots of zombies.
Yeah.
Right, there was a duct tape on. Okay, there is a hole here.
I'm gonna take these barrels, these gas barrels, they're gonna be good. Is there anything inside the forge? No. Oh, I've got the duct tape. It is good. And I'm already full of everything.
Wait, there's two boxes on the top.
Hey, can I tell you something?
Yeah, go on.
I just realized that this could be a perfect area for the very first base for the knights. You know, like when you spawn somewhere here, all you do, you get some wood plates, you cover this up, and you're good, man. Can you take that third? It's gonna be good for us. My fellow survivor, here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, you run so beautiful.
There's a zombie.
Yes, it's good for you. He just got some lead on him. Alright, let's go back home. Ah! Jack, come on, let's go. Ah, you run so beautiful. I love when you do that. It is so beautiful, Jack. And I cannot run anymore. Ah, let's go. I know who it is. It's our little friend. Oh, fuck you, you little bitch. Okay, come out, please, because there's gonna be some zombies. Oh my goodness, we've got more zombies. I'm switching to bow. Be careful. Stupid zombie.
Okay.
Stay down. You little psia buszka piece of shit.
Come on. Oh yeah. Now you're talking. Now you're talking.
Ah, it's so beautiful. Don't let her scream. That's it. Okay, let's go to the hospital now.
There's another one. Let me finish this one. Please.
Dude, there is few of them here. Be careful. Boys.
There's loads behind us.
Man, I just find... Yes. I'm gonna try the claw hammer. I'm gonna try the hammer.
Okay.
Whoa, the hammer is good. There is quite a few behind.
Die, bitch. Die.
Ah, fuck you. That was great, man. You should see come this. That was so good. That was so good. Oh, man. So much zombies, man. Man, this is crazy.
I'm alive.
We got so much loot. Did you check all the zombies?
Yeah. Nothing there.
Man, this is some crazy psia buczka shit, man. I'm going in.
I'm going in too. Just bend over.
Destroy everything you see and pick up the chairs and you can scrap them for wood. It's easy wood.
Listen, this is the potato, yeah? Pick up the potatoes. Oh, yes.
Take the potatoes, yes. Because we can get them, you know. We can use these potatoes. Ah, okay. Another picture.
There's plenty of potato seeds here.
What are you talking about? Is it?
All over the place, seriously.
Is it really? Well, in that case, it is beautiful.
I mean, I have already 10 or something like that. Empty jars. Come on. I have a gun and 10 bullets.
It's good. We have another gun. There's like amazing amount of loot we are getting, man. I told you we have to go to the hospital and loot some stuff, man, because this is sick.
We need leather, because I've got leather on me and I don't know if I drop.
Man, we need all leather we can get, absolutely, because with leather you can make, you know, lots of items, man. You can make lots of pretty amazing items. So we really need all of it, you know, all of this stuff. What do we have? Aloe vera seed, man, that's perfect. It's perfect. It's beautiful. All right, man. Okay, I'm gonna have to somehow go out. There is plenty zombies in here, but I'm just gonna bypass them because I don't feel like fighting right now, you know. I prefer to go and loot. It's by the way 5 p.m. Are we staying in this hospital for the night, or are we? What are we doing? What's the plan? Because I don't have no torches or anything. Are you on the ground floor, by the way, Jack?
I'm on the roof now.
On the roof?
Yes, but on the ground floor there is a small garden, closed garden.
Yeah. I'm coming there. Don't worry, I'm coming there. I'm destroying all the sofas, yeah?
I'm beating it here already because nothing. Probably it's actually your. Oh, there you are.
They are inside, don't worry.
Okay, let's move.
Whilst I'm here, I'm gonna take some murky water. There you go, you got a zombie. Fuck you, fucking potato. Motherfucker. He was really hard to kill.
Ah, passing that.
Alright. So I got some water, and there is a zombie in here.
Wait, I've got an empty jar as well, I think. 40 empty jars, so I'm gonna...
Pass me the jars. Fill them out and pass me the jars.
Okay. Actually, so I'm gonna drop them here, so we can fill them up.
How many? Ah, 14.
Right, that should be empty because I was here already.
There is a backpack there, man.
Yeah, it's empty. I already checked it. This is where I found...
Yeah, but there are chairs, man. Yeah, I told you, you see a chair or a couch, you smash it. Because it's never enough leather, you know. It's a precious material.
So what do you want me to do with those potato plants? Pick them up still or what?
I'm not too sure actually. I'm not too sure, Jack, because I don't know, I mean, if they are that common, I don't know if this is like... Oh, there's another zombie, fuck them, you know?
Oh, Jesus, he got me.
What do you mean he got you?
Or maybe there's another, oh, that's a different one, then. Right.
Eat this, mother tracker. Okay.
That's the one.
Yeah, don't worry, I got it. I got it, my pumpkin. Okay. So, oh, this is such a beautiful picture. I want it. It's so beautiful. I love it. Oh, there's another one. Anyways, Jack, are we going upstairs?
Did we loot absolutely everything in
Grand Floor? I believe so. You know, like if you find a tin, metal tin, scrap it for metal. If you find a chair, scrap it for wood. Very simple. Because it's free. You know? And it's simple and it's easy. Look, leather.
I still... Yeah.
You know?
I'm still taking those potato. Just in case.
Just in case, yeah, exactly. Because I don't know. I mean, I'm not too sure whether we can use this. Or this
can
is just...
actually check it somewhere in Google it or something?
Yeah, we will figure this out, you know. We'll see what we can do with it. It's not a problem. We will find out.
There's a door, but the door is locked. So I'm gonna use a magic key to open that door.
Man, it can be quite crazy here during the night. You know that, yeah?
That's why I suggest going on the roof. Maybe it's gonna be like, you know...
There's gonna be some zombies on the roof as well, but we can block the passage. We still have like some time. But there's too many floors in here, we're not gonna make, you know, we're not gonna be able to scavenge all of it. Okay, let's go.
Hold on. I'm opening another door now. I got this key. I need to check if there is no zombies, right?
Very nice.
Guess what I found?
No,
I
don't know.
A wrench, the key, the one, the wrench. How did you call it? Wrench?
Wrench, yeah. You found a wrench. Man, yes. This is great. So when we go upstairs, we can... you know the air conditioning, yeah?
Yes.
Yes, we can basically... Huh? Jack, where you are?
I'm going and I'm on the bed, so I know what's that. A room with the beds.
Oh yeah, I'ma take that. I destroy all them beds because they are useful, you know, because we get in a cloth fragments and some metal, so it's never enough metal, you know what I mean, in this game.
Okay, let me do some to organize my inventory now because I've got loads of stuff. I'm gonna eat that. I have more room.
Oh, I found some shorts, man, and some nerdy glasses. That's so beautiful. Okay, I think we've got all of it. Alright, let's go.
What's the nitrate powder?
Take it, where, you have it?
Yes, I found 5.
Okay, that's not too many, but basically that's what is useful to make gunpowder. Come on, let's go. I don't have space in my inventory. Okay, come on, man. Woohoo! Let's go, it's beautiful. Whoa, I just found some more nitrate powder. But we need to properly go and scavenge for it, you know?
I've got military fiber, I don't know what that is.
I'm not too sure what that is, my brother, but military fiber, I do not know. But we will use it. Okay, let's find out what's out here. Are we going to the last floor, by the way? And let's stay over there for the night. Let's go to the last floor. Come on.
The roof that we was before.
Yes.
Now.
Oh, zombie. There is a zombie. Relax. I'ma get it. Okay. It's good for us. I did found something. I do not know what. Okay. Oh, fuck. Another one. Come on, let's go to the very top. We have to go on this other side because they're gonna start running in a minute and it's not gonna be nice. We're gonna finish later on to scavenge this area. I think there is no more zombies in here, but they can always come back.
Listen, I'm gonna destroy that first.
Oh fuck, they are gonna be running now. They're gonna be running, bro.
Come on the top. Come on the top of the roof.
Okay. Hang on, I will give you some wood. Jack, there is some wood for you. Military fiber. I found it too. Are we gonna make a campfire? Do we have some... We have some material for the campfire. I'm gonna make a campfire, man. So we can get some food. I'm gonna put it here on top of this. Man, it's gonna be so romantic. You know what I'm saying? It is gonna be so romantic. Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, and you look so beautiful. You have a beautiful red beard. It's so fantastic. Have you ever considered to actually trim it a little bit? Okay. Hey, listen, give me that wrench, will ya? Let's go downstairs. Because what we're gonna do is we're gonna wrench a bunch of air conditioned machines, which is fantastico. Relax. I'll make a passage for us.
I think it can jump.
Oh, for this. Yeah, but we need to go back. We need to come up, yeah?
Not really. We can go here. I think it's here. Yeah, it's here. Look. There's a window.
Whoa.
We can jump from here.
Whoa.
Oh, there's a window here. So we can jump on the windowsill. And then just go inside.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
We are pretty safe here. Like, wrench. Where is the wrench? Can I repair it? No.
Is it...
It's halfway broken.
Okay. You collect all the stuff.
No, I can't. I can't. Everything is on the floor.
Don't worry, I'm picking it up. Pass me the wrench, pass me the wrench. Oh man, this is so beautiful. Because these electrical parts and mechanical parts are very, very useful. We're gonna need a lot of these things. Okay, let's go inside.
Oh, Jesus, I need it all down. We wanna go inside, are you sure? We're running now.
I don't think there is any... Oh my goodness.
Are you dead?
Nearly. This wasn't the very good idea, Jack. Oh my god, I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. It's seriously, that wasn't good idea, Jack. I fell down like few blocks down, you know? I got a splint. I don't have any splints.
I found one.
Don't worry, I can just craft one real quick. Don't worry, I need it like right now. And I'm like somewhere on the ground floor, so...
Right, I'm afraid now, to be honest with you, because... I really don't want to walk on my own in that hospital at this time of the night. Oh.
Well, you are not on your own. Don't you fear, because Pete is here. listen, where you are?
Listen.
Where you are, my fellow survivor? Are you somewhere here?
Oh, behind you.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, you little fucking potato. Fuck you, potato. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you. Oh, and I died. And I died. We've got 2 hours, yeah? I'm gonna spawn on my bed and I'm gonna wait until 4 a.m. Okay? Jack, did you die?
Yes.
Okay.
No, almost.
Almost, okay. So you just stay there, and I'm gonna come in, like, in a little bit. I'm not gonna come out now. I'm gonna relax and watch some TV. No, I'm not gonna watch a TV now. Actually, I'm gonna drop all these items. Oh, it's so good, so beautiful. I'm gonna come... Oh, no, I'm not gonna drop it. Because I have nothing to drop, because my backpack is upstairs in this goddamn hospital. Okay, okay, my fellow survivors, it's not a problemo. Let's go inside. Ah, it's that bitch again. There is so much zombies around us. Okay, Jack, listen, hang on tight there. I'm coming your way, okay?
Yeah. I'm pretty safe here, to be honest.
Well.
Just, you know.
Oh, cool. And there's my backpack.
No. I'm going from here. Run, Jack, run. Oh, so many zombies.
Yeah, I know. Ain't that a bitch?
I need your help because I cannot run. Wow, I cannot run.
Did you took your backpack though?
Yes.
Okay, so don't worry, even if you're gonna die, we can still retrieve your stuff. I'm coming down now. Alright, Jack, where you are? Talk to me.
I'm going to the base. Well, I'm trying to go to the base.
Where you are?
In the base. I made it.
Okay, it's good. Jack, what I'll have to do is I'll go the other way because there is, like you say, there is too much zombies. I'm gonna go from the base level. Man, there's too much zombies around, man.
Right, I use that one. Wrench. I've got another one, so I'm gonna keep one. I have one flashlight.
Man, that was a very, very productive evening, wasn't it? It was good. And I'm now level 14 athletics. It's so beautiful.
Oh, I forgot. I need to level up.
Yeah, I gotta do that too, my fellow survivor. All that electronic parts, man, and we got so much water. We got so much water, we're not gonna need to go and scavenge for water for days now, man. It's gonna be pretty, pretty good. I got so much leather as well. I got like 119 leather, man. That's pretty sick. That's pretty crazy. I can't believe we've got so much stuff.
That was a long episode, mate.
It's gonna be a very nice long episode. I'm gonna make it like my, I don't know, 40 minutes or so, you know? You need to drink potato vodka.
Potato vodka.
It's very good for you.
Right, those potato plants. I'm gonna leave them in the our...
Oh man. Okay, let's go.
Oh, so many of them.
I know, let's go. Leave it behind. It's just because of that screamer. Oh man, I need some antibiotics. Oh, and I can see the crate, I think. I think that's the crates. Supply crates. There we go. Whoa. We have baker, we have iron leg. Okay, this one is not so good. This one is not so good, but it's okay. Jack, where you are?
Better than nothing, though. Yeah, behind you.
Ah? Oh, here.
Behind you.
Okay, good. Okay, listen, I think we're gonna end this episode because otherwise it's gonna be too long. And you have to be careful, Jack, because there could be some crazy zombies in here. Another fertilizer. Man, this is beautiful. Okay. Alright, my fellow survivors. So this is it. Thank you so much for staying in and tuning in to this episode. Subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And also smash this like button like crazy. And don't forget to hit that bell. Because it's very, very good for you. Because the bell tells you whenever I upload a video. And then you can see me and Jack in another
later
episode, and we're gonna be making some beautiful videos. Haha, it's beautiful. Okay. Thank you so much, and Jack and Pete, peace out.
Bye.
See ya.